Welcome to Joywater's London Route of the Week. This week we are going from Leyton Jubilee Park to London Zoo, or Regents Park. It's a longer, more advanced ride and suitable for anyone who is up for a bit of a challenge. It is not a technical tricky ride, as it's mainly flat and on quiet roads, but the distance itself makes it a bit of a challenge. Good on Lee Bridge Road, and be careful when you come onto the road from the cycle path. Just before you turn left, there are a couple of bumps on the road as well, so be careful with them too. Think about lowering your gears here on Powerscroft Road, as it's quite steep. Make sure you're getting into the right position because you're gonna have to do a right turn now. Always make sure you're in primary position when cycling through residential roads. This will make it so much easier for you. Watch out that you don't miss the entrance to Regent's Canal. It's really easy to miss. You want to be extra careful when cycling on the towpath. Especially watch out for, as always, little children, other cyclists and pedestrians, of course. It's getting really narrow at some points. The actual route will take you through Camden Lock, but it was closed on the day I did the ride, so I had to take a bit of a run around. and this is the entrance to Regents Park. And we are now on our way back now. Again, watch your position in Mare Street. If you go along the towpath here, you can go below Leybridge Road and avoid crossing it. We're almost back in Leyton Jubilee Park. Thank you for watching.